Hello and welcome. In this video, I will tell you about Huge Texture, our new asset that allows you to import and use textures larger than 8192 pixels. By default, the maximum texture size you can import into Unity Editor is 8192 pixels. There are many cases when you need a size of texture more than this value. For example, you want to make a mega texture, show a super detailed scalable panorama or image. To import a texture, click Assets Import Huge Texture, and select an image. This image will be copied to the project with Huge Plus Original Extension, for example Huge PNG. This is necessary so that you can have regular and huge textures at the same time. The texture will be divided into pages and saved as a texture array. If necessary, you can change the page size, select transparency, compression, or readability. Okay, we imported Huge Texture, how to use this? Actually, very easy. Create a new material. Select a shader that supports Huge Texture. Set Texture Array to the Texture field. Set the number of rows and columns from the importer. And set the material to Mesh Renderer. The main asset magic is here. The shader combines texture array pages, and displays the pages as if it were a single image. This does not produce extra draw calls, and you do not lose performance. If you are using scriptable render pipeline, use the Shader Graphs Huge Texture PBR shader. If necessary, you can modify this shader, or use it as an example for your own shader. You can also use Huge Texture on UI. Raw image component can display texture arrays, but unfortunately Unity 2019.3 has a bug due to which you will be an exception in the console. To work around this, we made Huge Raw Image component. Replace your raw image to Huge Raw Image. Create a new material with Huge Texture UI Array shader. And set the number of rows and columns from the importer. In Huge Raw Texture, set texture array and material. In general, the easiest way to create the right material and huge raw image is to simply click on the appropriate button in the importer. Thank you for watching. Link to Huge Texture in the description.